So since I've been releasing some of my findings dealing with the etymology of bay, as expected, I've been getting some input from Moors, specifically Moors who have the title bay attached to the appellation. And what some of these Moors are saying is that bay comes from Baal. Now this Baal that they are talking about is factually the word Baal. And if you spell that word in the Moabite language, in the Canaanite language, the Hebrew language, in the Ammonite language, in the Elamite language, that word is spelled Bet Ayin Lamed, and it is pronounced Baal, or it can be pronounced Baal. Other ways that you can see it being pronounced and spelled is B-E-L, which pronounced Bell as in the Liberty Bell. And then another way you can see it being spelled and pronounced is B-A-E-L, which is Ba-El, right? Now, the reason why those different pronunciations for that word Ba'al exist is because of the Nakuds. The Nakuds are the vowel markings that you see in modern Hebrew today, and even in Arabic, right, by the letters that signifies the vowel sound that you are supposed to use when reading or pronouncing that word. So that's where the Baal or the Ba'al comes from in Ba'al. On top of that, the oldest form of that word is Baal, which is still spelled Bet Ayin Lamed. The thing is, though, it has the Sere. It's called the Sere, right? The Sere is up under the ayin, so it gives it that eh for the Baal sound, right? Saying that, the pronunciation that Moors are trying to use to tie Bay into Baal with this Baal, it's being purposely used and pronounced that way to give that conjecture, to give that connotation. And I was wondering where Moors were getting this from. And the other day I ended up coming across an article by a Moor. And in this article, the Moor was specifically saying, he specifically said that Bay comes from Baal and was trying to use this whole Baal thing. What I noticed in this article is that he did not go into the etymology. He was not able to show us the root word for Bay. He was not able to show us the root word for Baal that he is having pronounced as Baal. So what I did was I actually went into the etymology. I found the root word for Baal, which Moors like to pronounce as Baal. I found the root word for Bay. Put it together in a short video for y'all. So if you're interested in that and you want to see that video where I can prove without the shadow of a doubt that Bay does not come from Baal or Baal, go below this video. Click that link. It's going to be in the caption or the description of the video. There may even be a button. There may even be a web address on the screen. Type in that web address or on the screen, or click that button. It's going to take you right over so you can watch the video, and then you can go right to the rest of the world and you can show and prove without a shadow of a doubt that Bay does not come from Baal, 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 none of that stuff. All right, this is Judah's Son for Put It Out There TV Entertainment. I appreciate you allowing me to take up so much of your very valuable time, and I really look forward to seeing you on the other side so you can see that this Bay doesn't come from Baal.
Don't play with me, whooping your back like slavery. The blatancy, you think you gon' put your face in my plate to eat this bravery. Peeped in your betas, that's from your agency. My tailored speech is waking the chattel that's made the grades with sheep. So go and take a leap, thinking that you gon' take my seat. But understand, as soon as you land, you gon' break your feet. I'm a shepherd with a staff, you're just a leper with a rash. I recollect it when you laugh, I'll leave no record of your ass beat. Don't ask me what it's looking like. I carry out the task of scratching you out the book of life. Try to throw your jabs, I laugh, cause you ain't hooking right. Put you in my path of wrath, cause you forsook the light. You took the bite, now you in darkness that got you shook aside. It's looking like your king will get slaughtered just by my rookie knight. A sucker's plight is what you should suffer, sucker, don't touch a mic. A sucker's plight is what you should suffer, sucker, don't touch a mic.